My name is Jonas. I'm 24 years old, and in Denmark I go to a university called University of Southern Denmark.
Yeah, my name is Mathies. I'm 22 years old. I live in a city called Odense. It's the same city as where the University of Southern Denmark is, where I'm from.
My name is Emilio. I'm also from Denmark. I live in a city called Brøndby. It's a bit close to Copenhagen and quite far away in Danish terms from where they live. I also go to the University of Southern Denmark and I study international negotiation.
My name is Christian, I'm 22 years old and I go to the University of Southern Denmark as well, where I study international negotiation with the other guys. Well, I wanted to go to Asia to study, and so I started reading about different countries, and I just kind of fell in love with Malaysia. I think it was the very multicultural society that I thought was very interesting, and thought the country was very beautiful. We have like big metropolitan KL, and there's the small islands, and then there's Tamanigara and Cameron Highlands.
It's very nice. Yeah. We like the weather and we like to travel around, and also we like to eat out every night. Food is much more cheap here than it is in Denmark, and it's much better as well. And also we went to a lot of islands here in Malaysia already called Tioman and Langkat. And Christian has been to Penang, we've been to Melaka, so we really enjoy staying here.
So what do you think of HELP University?
I'm positively surprised, I'm not surprised, but I think it's a very good university so far. I mean, we've been here, I think this is our fifth week. I think it's very nice. The also think the level of the teaching is appropriate. And so far there hasn't really been anything negative to say about it. I think it's very interesting.
We're both in business and communication department. We have courses like Asian business, Asian entrepreneurship,
intercultural communication.
We've met a lot of people from China, Malaysia, Kazakhstan, Maldives,
Bangladesh
as well.
So Jonas, would you consider doing your postgraduate at HELP University?
Yeah, of course. Also because there are so many countries around Malaysia that you can travel to during weekends and such. Example, we talked about going to the Philippines at some point just for 4 days, because it's really easy and it's cheap for us as well, because it's for going from Denmark to the Philippines, it's about 18,000 ringgits at least. And here we have to pay 400 ringgits with flight, right? So it's really nice. I love being Malaysian because I love Malaysia and I love to travel around. So definitely.
Since we got here, everything has just been very smooth, and also the teaching has been very, very nice. So I would definitely recommend. And also, like Christian mentions, that to have that experience with other cultures, and because it's such a big diversity of people here, so I don't think you can get it any other places.
So thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
And maybe we will see you for a master's program.
Yeah. Never know.